Okay, Warren, here's the three foam pieces, and the fan is in between, like this. The bottom one is the intake. The top one is the holder for the LEDs and the fan piece, and it just pops into the top. And then you put this up like this to let the air flow through. And the LEDs are actually holding the material. So there's not much to do other than just, you know, seal them in something around the outside that's going to give you this much airflow on the bottom. At minimum an inch away from the bottom. So you see that works, and that's not even a very strong fan. So I'm thinking that that might be what the effect that you're looking for. What do you think? And here's what the effect would look like on the ceiling above it. I'm not sure whether you can see this or not, but